Revelations delivered through Francis Marie Club on October the 3rd, 1969, at 12:45 p.m. This is God the Father, and he said, "If I said to you, I am Satan, how would you feel? Let me tell you how you will feel. You will feel a nervousness, a lack of tranquility, and no peace. And now I say to you, I am God. You would say, there is love that surrounds me I cannot describe. There is a peace within me I cannot describe. There is a hope I cannot describe. So it is, my children, with all men who have the courage to distinguish the two. I am the ultimate. I am the divine. I am the creator. What man, as he stands as man, does not look at something he feels he created and feel a glory about it, inner satisfaction, and a love for it? His feeling is minute to what I feel, as I am God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Ghost. I am all knowledge. I am all creation. I am all things. Bless yourself in my names each time you feel the lack of my presence. It calls me to your side, noticeably to you, for I am there without your knowledge through all things. It is when a child recognizes his love for me in this way that I bless him again and again. Oh, my daughters, you have come so far on the path to me. I walk with you each moment of your life, and I cherish each word you give me. Man often remembers the pleasant moments with man in memory type ways. There is no comparisons to the many times I have shown my love for you. Teach all men my way. Help all souls to notice how I work and tell them my love is everlasting, and ask them where they could find one in man's way to emit these words. There is no challenge too great for me. And when I ask a child to follow me, to give me their life, to give me their will, I do not ask it for selfish reasons, as man would, but because I can give so much more in return and love so much greater in return. I am a loving God. I am a faithful God. I am a truthful God. I am a merciful God. I am a just God. I shout these words through the child for all men to hear, to read, and to feel. My words must be carried through the world so that all men will perceive what I deem them to perceive. If I desire it selfishly, I could remove you from your world now. It is not my will, but the day will come and we will meet face to face in a heavenly way. My words then too will be divine, and you will be given my blessings in abundance. So be it, my little ones, for now. This must be done for all men and given as soon as possible for all to see. These are my words, not man's. This is my way, not man's. So be it."